Hello people, welcome to this channel. This is Akash Vimal. How are you guys doing? I'm back with another video again in daytime, so I'm really sorry for the traffic voices. So I just rescued a Labrador yesterday, I mean day before yesterday. Tab tak I am fostering him. Main usko ghar par lekar aaya, but Snowy and Thiessa are female and he was a male, so he started doing what males do. And I did not want it, so I had to find another home. If you guys remember Rais, there's a guy, that bird guy, जो कि मेरे को birds rescue में बहुत help करता है. He is fostering him and the dog is very beautiful. He seemed very, very docile, very friendly at first. जब मैं उसको घर पर लेके आया था, he was very friendly, he was very loving. But after that, उसने काफ़ी aggression show किया उसके जाने के बाद भी. So it is a beautiful dog. I don't know why people do this. And yes, I look disgusting, I know that, because I am having 102 fever right now, but I have to do it. By the way, he is getting adopted today. I've made sure of everything ki jahan par wo ja raha hai wo acche se rahega wahan par. They are having a big space. It is it's a boys home basically, ek church ka hai wo, and they have a big space, so he is getting adopted there. And he will live for sure a very happy life over there. So yes, let's go, and I'll make you also to meet him. He's a very beautiful dog. So yes, let's go. By the way, he's the guy who is adopting the dog. He's taking him to the boys' home. Anyway, we have named him Jordan, by the way. Mere ko to iska naam Bheem rakhna tha, but this guy, he named him Jordan. By the way, he is gone, he has been adopted. I just wish him luck. And by the way, Rais, Mr. Rais, he's kind of emotional, you know, he was fostering him. So anyways, agar ye aapka dog tha, you were his previous owner, if you are watching this, then I'd like to say one thing to you. You're a scumbag, you're a disgusting personality. ठीक है, आई जस्ट हेट यू, मे गॉड ब्लेस यू एंड गिव यू अ लिटिल लिटिल ब्रेन।
और अगर आगे से आप कुत्ता पालना चाहते हो, कुत्ता कतई मत लाना, कोई जरूरत नहीं आपको कुत्ता लाने की, आप अपने बच्चे पाल लो, बस यही बहुत है।
तो ठीक है, दैट्स हिज इमोशंस टॉकिंग। सो एनीवेज, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड यस, ही इज इन गुड हैंड्स, सो यस, लेट्स गो।